Chinese military has plans for putting explosive devices in soldiers' helmets to deter them from abandoning or deserting the military. But there's just one major flaw with this design.